If you insist, here's what I would say about the dishes if I were Lily's husband.
Barney, you're home!
Dude! Get to the point.
All right.
Thanks, Dom.
Sweetie, are you gonna wash that?
I'm glad you bring that up. No. And here's why. Lily, I know you don't like a dirty sink, but does that make it my job to keep it clean? I mean, if one day I look up at the living room ceiling and think, hey, I'd like a replica of the Sistine Chapel up there, would it be your job to paint it?
Well, no, of course not.
Exactly. So, baby, by the same logic, if you don't like looking at a sink full of dishes, shouldn't it be your job to clean them?
Wow. Thanks for explaining that. I get so confused.
That's because you're a woman.